Sam.
I think that was a good take.